Welcome, Saggy. This is the weekly reading for you Sagittarian Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. Please remember to like and share these videos. Go back and look at the third week in the month of October to see what was happening in the third week for you guys. It's good to do go back and check out the third week, okay? So, Sagittarian, I see you ladies 50 years and older are here. You're trying to offer love. I see some sort of a peace is coming in with a contract. Some sort of a problem was there with an invitation, and now a resolution comes in. So what we're seeing here transpiring is that we have the energy of hurt on Monday. Tuesday, we have a lot of happiness and joy with a family situation. Love is coming up in this week. New love could be coming in if you're open for it. New love is here for you guys. I see, especially you women 50 years and older, if you're open up to new love is coming up for you ladies. Some sort of information is going to be coming out. Some of you ladies 50 years and older are going to be finding out and seeing some sort of issue, problem that was there. I see you ladies have no regret over a family situation, and I see some sort of information is going to be coming in. That peace has finally come with some sort of invitation, some sort of a contract that was there. So what we're seeing is that Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday, Saturday is water, emotional situation. But there is new love that is coming in where some of you could be offered some sort of a new love. Some sort of a contract that there was some sort of a problem is going to be resolved for you Sagittarian, especially Sagittarian men. If there was some sort of a contract or problem that needs to look at, some sort of a new offer, it is going to be resolved, especially for the men. For the women, I see that some sort of information is coming out about you women. So what I see is that the families are going to be working together in order to resolve some sort of a situation. Some of you ladies are open to resolve some sort of a situation. I see your heart is open. Truth is coming out and you have no regrets. And I see some of you are really, really going to be receiving some sort of a message. A resolution needs to be made with some sort of a group or some people or group. Some sort of a resolution needs to be made. Some sort of a decision. A group of people are trying to decide something, okay? This is some sort of a karmatic situation from the past, a situation from a family. I see justice came up on a family. So Sagittarian women, whatever that was happening and transpiring, some of you could be having some sort of a legal issue. Okay. Whatever the legal issue is, it is affecting some of you. I see some of you, especially women, are trying to find inner strength to deal with whatever this legal issue is. I see the energy of the Six of Pentacles. So some of you might be having some sort of financial, or someone could be helping you out financially. Long-term stability with love in the home is going to be here. I see a whole lot of news is going to be coming in. So some sort of an issue that was happening with a home, it is going to be resolved. Now, there's a double whammy, ladies. So ladies between the ages of 80, 50 and older, there is some sort of an issue that you're dealing with. News is going to be coming in about work. Whatever is happening and transpiring, a whole lot of news. It could be news about your business news. It could be offers, business offers could be coming in. We see this is happening. Some sort of a news from a corporation institution could be coming in. Whatever is happening, latest 50 years and older, or latest on old, because it comes up, is going to be having some sort of an issue, problems, issue in this week. So Sagittarian, be aware of it. Justice is coming up on some of you ladies and your family. So I see you have to stand strong, because I see justice coming up against you ladies and your family. and multiple family members is going to be caught up in this. The energy of the Three of Pentacles is here on Monday. Some sort of a collaboration, some sort of a situation where some of you could be receiving some help to resolve a situation from the past. Some sort of a decision is going to be made. Some of you women are waiting on some sort of a decision to be made. A group of people is investigating a situation, and I see they're waiting on to make some sort of a decision because of something that you ladies have done. There is definitely some sort of issues with you ladies where finding inner strength is the name of the game with a family issue of a new love. So I see justice is going to be coming up on a family. Justice could be coming up on a Scorpion child or Scorpion family member, where I see some of you are trying to find inner strength to deal with the situation. New love is going to be coming in. Some of you were dealing with some sort of a family issue, so maybe you're working from out of home and that sort of a thing. I see a lot of business is going to be coming in. People are going to be loving what you're doing, and a whole lot of business is coming in for you, Sagittarius. So a whole lot of news is coming out about you ladies, and I see you're not regretting. I see a whole lot of information, a whole lot of news is going to be coming out about you ladies. If you notice, 888 is here. You can see the energy of the double eight. So some sort of an infinity, the wheel of fortune. There's something from past life, whatever that you guys are going through in this week. It has something to do from past life. As if this situation, this karma is coming back for you to balance this karma and to create a stable and make sure you heal this karma. So whatever is coming up in this week, especially ladies, you gotta heal this karma, because this is something that is coming in where you have, crossed the you have not been looking at this situation clearly, ladies. And I see some sort of a truth is going to be coming in, and some sort of a situation is going to be transpiring where you need to look at what has been happening and what has been transpiring in order to create some sort of a balance in your world. And a whole other situation is going to be coming in from a corporation, institution. Information is going to be coming out. So it could be information about a house or work. They're going to be finding out some sort of a situation that has transpired in a financial institution or a house where you ladies are suffering under this. The Wheel of Fortune is really bringing out and bringing people to resolve some sort of a situation. New love could be coming in. I see offer of new love could be coming in. And I see the energy of the Seven of Cups, some sort of emotion. For some of you, it's good emotion with the family, some sort of a resolution with a situation. Justice is going to be coming up. There is no question about this. I see some sort of a decision has to be made about a house or some sort of a business, whether or not you're going to. So and I see whatever is happening here, I see people are going to be standing their grounds, Sagittarius. People are really going to be standing their grounds. So when we look at this, there is something about new love for some of you ladies. And some of you ladies could be in a new relationship or some sort of a new love. Some of you are going to be delivering your baby at a hospital. Some of you ladies are having some issues that has to do with a situation that some of you ladies have done against a Capricorn. I see you're not really regretting it, but you should, because whatever you have done is as if you have not learned this karma, okay? It's as if you're not learning this karma. What is so here, and a lot of people are not seeing that, is that the Wheel of Fortune is going to be coming, bringing back some sort of opportunities for some of you, okay? So if it's like a business, and the business people had, use people business information and that sort of a thing, I see truths are coming out. Family, justice is coming up for the family, and I see some of you could be having problems, some sort of an issue, delivering a kid, some sort of a problem. A new love is going to be coming in a house. I see the worries is now over. A resolution is going to be coming in to a situation that has to do with a house. People are now seeing the truth of what has happened and transpired. You ladies have no regrets. You did something, you have no regrets. And it is sad because whatever you have done and whatever the information is that is coming out, you're trying to find inner strength to deal with this, but yet still, it's as if you have no regrets. And it's like a situation that has to do with a scorpion. A lot of you did something against a scorpion and it's as if you have no regrets, but it is wrong what you have done. Whatever you have done is very wrong and you should really look at what you have done. Some sort of a message or news is going to be coming in about work for some of you, some sort of a invitation, a contract situation is going to be resolved. So whatever is transpiring, a whole lot of you ladies, I see justice is going to be coming down on family members, or justice is coming down on you because of something that you have done. And this is going to affect a whole lot of you ladies, some sort of a situation that you got yourself in. Some of you are going to be changing jobs and some of you are going to be finding a new job. A whole lot of you that there was an offer for a job before you is still on the table. I see you're going to be resolving whatever the contract issues is and was. So this is what they're saying. It's coming up mostly for men, whatever that was happening. This week is like finding inner strength to deal with issues, and it's going to be affecting the women. Women are going to be having to go within and find inner strength to resolve some sort of an issue with a corporation institution. And it's as if some of you ladies are saying, oh, you know, there's you know, better fish out there, better situation out there for me, but you're not sure until you get out there. So I see some of you ladies are thinking better opportunities is there for me. So some of you are just walking away from a job, walking away from some sort of a conflicting situation that was happening. But as you get to the end of the week, it's going to be moving very, very fast. So men who were worried about a contract, it's going to be okay. Whatever the problem is and was, it's going to be okay. Some of you have done a Capricorn, a whole lot of wrongs in the past, and I see the situation is coming back. This Capricorn person and their family was affected by something that some of you Sagittarian was have done, and I see truth is coming out, and whatever that you have done, it is as if you need to clear this problem. But it's as if you're thinking, well, whatever, you know, it happens, I can't pay it back. So yes, there it is. And I see this is very sad because it's as if you're still not clearing your karma. So be aware. So wonderful news about business and work is going to be coming in. That is good. A lot of you were looking for that. So it is going to be really, really working out in a positive way. So congratulations. I gotta go. Please remember to like and share these videos. Whatever contract problems that there was, it is now resolved, and people are going to be really pulling out, picking up the slacks, picking up the situation and resolving some sort of an issue that was going on. You ladies, some sort of a issue and problems with a new love. However, this is coming up and transpiring. It is coming in your world in this week. Some sort of a new love, some sort of a problems could be there with a baby. Some of you could have issues delivering a baby, that sort of a situation. Be aware. Namaste.